you got, anytime you got city rivals going at it, these kids know each other, play AU basketball, that's the kind of game you expect. Unfortunately, things didn't go our way. Hats off to Wilson. We'll go, we'll adjust, we'll get better, and we'll come back stronger.
I guess kind of the biggest thing is you guys had a lead most of the game, but weren't quite able to kind of go on that one run to kind of get you, a bigger lead.
That's part of it. I tell my guys basketball is a game of runs. We was leading, but unfortunately we got to play 38 minutes, and then we didn't do too well of a job in that fourth quarter. So again, we'll get better, we'll adjust, and we'll kind of go from there.